Hey creators, if you want your videos to sound just as good as they look, Premiere Pro's Essential Sound Panel is a must-know tool. It lets you clean up background noise, balance volume levels, enhance dialogue, and add effects, all in a simple, streamlined interface. Whether you're editing interviews, vlogs, or cinematic projects, good audio makes a huge difference in how professional your final video feels. For instance, if you're working on an interview video, the Essential Sound Panel can help you clean up any background noise and ensure the dialogue is clear and balanced. If you're creating a vlog, you can use it to enhance your voiceover and add background music. And for cinematic projects, it can help you create a more immersive audio experience. Before we jump into how to perfect your audio, let's make sure you have Premiere Pro installed. If you don't have it yet, check the link in the description. This will take you directly to Adobe's official site, where you can download the latest version safely. How to download and install Adobe Premiere Pro. Follow these steps to get Premiere Pro up and running. Visit Adobe's official website, link in the description, and sign in or create an Adobe account. Find Premiere Pro in the Adobe Apps list and click Free Trial to start downloading. Install Adobe Creative Cloud, which manages all Adobe applications, including Premiere Pro. Once installed, launch Premiere Pro, and you're ready to start editing. The free trial gives you access to all the professional tools in Premiere Pro, including the Essential Sound Panel, so you can try it out before making a commitment. Now that Premiere Pro is set up, let's explore the user-friendly Essential Sound Panel. It's designed to make audio editing a breeze, empowering you to clean up and enhance your audio with confidence. Import your audio and video clips. Drag them into the timeline and select the clip you want to adjust. Open the Essential Sound Panel. Go to Window, Essential Sound to bring up the audio editing controls. Choose an audio type. Select whether your clip is dialogue, music, sound effects, or ambiance. This tells Premiere Pro which tools to prioritize. Clean up background noise. Under the Dialogue section, use the Reduce Noise and Reduce Reverb sliders to remove unwanted sounds. Balance volume levels. Click Auto Match to ensure all your dialogue clips have consistent loudness. Enhance speech clarity. Use the clarity and dynamic sliders to make voices sound more professional and polished. Add music and sound effects. Drop in background music and use the ducking feature to automatically lower the music volume when dialogue is playing. Apply final effects. Use EQ, reverb, and compression to give your audio a more cinematic and immersive feel. With just a few adjustments, you can transform raw, uneven audio into a clean and professional-sounding final product. This process is not just about editing, it's about elevating your content to a whole new level. If you haven't installed Premiere Pro yet, click the link in the description to download it now. The latest version ensures you access to all the newest audio enhancement tools. If you want to improve your video production skills, subscribe to our newsletter. We send exclusive tutorials, editing tips, and software discounts straight to your inbox. The link is below. Also, if you want to level up your Premiere Pro skills, check out the video at the top right corner. In it, we break down how to use keyframe animations for stunning motion effects. That's it for today. Have a blast perfecting your audio.